everyone. I'm Juliana, and I'm in the driver's seat.
And I'm Zach, and I'm in the back seat.
And we're doing it wrong, and this is Lumino City. So.
Yay. Now we're going to figure out these fucking letters.
Yes. So.
So.
Let's do this one. This one is better.
Yeah.
Okay. So, A is O. Ten
is an E.
Is an E.
16 is S.
Good old silver.
No. Oh, sulfur. I thought you said silver, and I was like,
No, that's H-E.
15 is S-I.
Yes.
Wait, no, that's P. My bad. I was looking at 14. Then 53 is I.
Good old iodine.
And then two N's. Seven, 68 is...
Wait, that doesn't make sense. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 4, 5, 6, 7. 8. Okay.
Because some of those are doubled.
Right. Well, no. So,
60 is ER.
Eritrium. One spinner.
Seven is H O.
H O.
Is you?
And
34 is SE. Oh, there.
Now, that looks like a word and an address to me.
Yes. That makes an amount of sense. I think the musical note one will be relatively easy, too, because that's all laid out.
Okay, yeah. All right, so we've got, on the line, so that's an
E. Got E. I will work on deciphering it.
Okay.
So we've got E, and then we're looking at I. G. H.
T? Just guess.
Yes. Now, I wonder what that actually sounds like. That's just me personally.
Yeah, you're no, that, at, that looks interesting.
Yeah, then you're looking at P.
P.
I. A. N. O.
Hey guys, did you catch that?
I think it says piano.
Yes. Eight piano.
Eight piano, and then that's G. Nope. Okay. That one is G. A. R. D. then E.
Garden.
Yes.
Piano garden. Street lane.
Piano garden S. And we've got. That's S, and it goes down to Q.
Square.
Square.
But double check me.
Yeah, S Q U. Yep. A R E. Yep. 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 A.
R. E.
Yay. Oh, balls.
Okay, so question is, do we want to try that one again?
Let's go for the one we haven't tried yet.
Yeah, that's what I figured. Okay, so we start 2 to T. So we know the first and last letter. Or 2. Is that an L then? No. Oh, God.
Yeah, you can.
I can draw on it.
Oh, jeez.
Okay.
It's got 2, 4, L.
Yeah.
No, okay, I see it.
Okay.
2, 24.
Yep, yep, yep.
2, 4. Pen time.
So, the way I see this going is 2 to 4.
2, 4.
Do, 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 do,
2, 4.
L.
I.
G. I'm pretty sure that it goes to the
H. T.
Yep.
W. E.
No, is E yep. there? Yeah, E. Okay.
No.
Oh, that E.
That E.
L.
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 L. Lightwell.
S.
S.
T.
T. Light
Street.
Yeah, Lightwell Street.
Okay. Okay, so we did all the hard part there.
Yeah, we'll be right back.
Mother Hubbard. I. G.
H.
T. Fuck it, I'm here. T.
Mark.
I try. Woo!
Yay.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
Okay.
Three.
Four. Five.
Six.
Seven. God damn it. Eight. Nine. 10, 11.
Mm-hmm.
12. Mother. Thirteen. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18, 19, 20, 21,
32 New Street.
Okay.
So I read that wrong last time. That was my bad.
Okay. Well, that's why I wondered. I was like, that doesn't make sense, but that makes sense. This makes more sense.
That makes a lot more sense now. So. Yay!
Woo! That's all of them posted. Now I
know the names.
Yes. Okay.
You know the color of the mailbox?
There must be. Okay.
Go talk to the mailman.
Yep, that's true. Okay. Yes, let us go speak to him. That's the great thing about actually using the real stuff. You don't have to attempt to manufacture those sort of details.
Well, Lumi is added in after.
Yeah. Now you've got all the...
Now you've got a good noose on your, You've cheered me right up, you have. You can't tell him out there to come back any time, by the way. Oh, you can tell him out there to... feel much better now I knows the letters are posted. He doesn't need to worry about me. Plus, I need him to get me another drink, of course.
All right. All the letters are posted.
They are? Oh my, that'll cheer up the mailman. Phew, such good news. I might go back soon if he's feeling calmer. What were the addresses, by the way? I got nowhere trying to solve them.
Let me see. 32 New Street.
Okay, I've never heard of that. Never even heard of that.
8 Pianos Garden Square. 24 Lightwell Street.
They don't really ring any bells.
And 1 Spinner House.
Spinner House. Wait a minute. That's the one!
What one?
That's where you need to go to reach the power plant. Of course. Sorry, I feel so stupid. I just needed to clear her head.
Well, at least you remembered. How do I get there?
You're not leaving already, are you? But you've only just arrived, and... Anyway, like I said, you'd have to use the mail chutes to get there. And they're too dangerous.
I might need to take that risk.
Well then, back to the mail chutes.
Here goes. Spinner House. Now I know which one I need to go into.
Whee!
Okay, Lumi, you and that height thing. Wow.
Girl knows how to go.
Yeah.
Hey, who's that? Who's there? Is that you?
Well, it's me. Who's you?
Oh, it's not you.
I'm a little confused.
I've been waiting for the handyman, you see? And he's taking his time, I can tell you. He really is very late.
I'm trying to find him, too.
Well, I wish you all the best with that. If he's anywhere, he'll be working up at the power plant. Up working at the power plant. We really haven't seen enough of him since he went to work there. Things break without him.
I was told this was the way to the power plant. Is it possible to go this way?
Ah, a very good question, young lady. A very appropriate one, too, I may add. You can start the journey up by getting to the back door of my house, which you can, if you can get to it, which is all part of my problem. 10 years of work, this was, a marvel of engineering. The handyman was the brains behind it, of course. Naturally.
Uh-huh.
10 years, and it looks like there's still no walls on the front.
Huh.
Ah, such is the genius.
Is it meant to be like that?
Absolutely. This nook, you see, lies in a very special part of the city. I discovered it whilst on climbing trip through underneath these cliffs. I got stuck up for 2 days, and after a while, I realized I was completely shielded from the harshness of the elements. The vagaries of wind and rain just don't affect this sheltered place.
Hmm.
It's a front row seat to the beauties of maelstroms and nature. I can watch a thunderstorm from my own bed if I so wish.
Incredible.
Building in the air underneath the cliff wasn't without its problems, of course.
That doesn't surprise me.
I always wanted space, you see, and there wasn't enough floor space for me. Not enough at all.
So, what did you do?
Simple. The house spins, of course.
I beg your pardon?
The house spins.
That's what I thought you said.
All that ceiling space we have, just think, we never use it. Gone to waste. Oh.
But here I can...
Here I can just rotate the house and suddenly an entire new set of floors to live on.
But how on earth does it move?
Complex system of pulleys and counterbalances is behind it, operated every time you release the brakes by grabbing those red circles.
Don't things slide around?
Ah, well now, good question. Magnets on everything, you see, and hooks. Simple things, not too complicated. You just need to be prepared. You can get a little hairy if you're not expecting it. Say if I'm carrying around a drink and bird lands on one of the brake handles. If I'm honest, I admit something big has to come loose. Something big has come loose. And then therein lies our problem once more.
What is the problem?
My wardrobe has come loose. It's banging around in there and blocking the way to that yellow cupboard I keep my back door key in. Handyman was coming to find the tools he left here and sort it out. The wardrobe just needs to be fixed down somehow. Or fixed up. I admit I do get my ups and downs a little confused these days.
Maybe I can help. The handyman is my granddad.
Is he? Well, if you're interested, it's one of if you're inherited one little bit of his brains, you're good. You're welcome to try and secure that wardrobe. That way you'll be able to get through my back door, too. Back door. I'll wait here. Don't mind me. Good luck, young lady. He said it.
Thanks. I'll do my best. All right. So I think this is where we'll have to call this one quits for now. Sorry that it took us so long with our writing of letter names or street addresses. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you will like, comment, and subscribe, and let us
know if we're doing it wrong in the comments below.
Yep, and we'll see you next time. Bye.
Catch you guys in the next one. Doodle doodle.